began with PPT, I think it's been about 5 years ago. At first, I wasn't sure whether I would have any success with this. So my expectations were low going into it. The things that were going through my mind when I first made the initial contact with PPT was that this was my last ditch effort. I didn't have any other place to go, and so I decided to try this as one last resort, to try a personal trainer rather than do it with a group or with other people. I needed to have that one-on-one connection, so I called PPT. Some of the lessons that I've learned from my trainers of PPT are to mix up the exercise routine. Don't rely on one thing, even though you see it work. Your body gets used to the same type of exercise, and so you got to change it up a bit, shock it into to doing something else, something it's not familiar with. I also learned being mindful of what you eat and seeing the calories that you're putting into your mouth and the effort and the amount of exercise that you have to put out to get rid of those calories that you had put in. I'm very thankful for PPT for sticking with me when I didn't want to stick with myself. I'm very thankful that they were able to begin me on this journey and continue with me through the journey of losing weight and being healthy about it, and found it very helpful, and I highly recommend them.